and the guy in the violin was Dema. Who's Dema?
So